There are few places in the world which hold as much historical significance than that of Italy. The country is dotted with historic cities and sites. Up in the northern regions of Italy stands the historic landmark and home, Castelvolturno. Beneath its granite walls lies nearly 1,000 years of history.
The building Castelvolturno consists of two connected castles. It's a beautiful setting. The possibilities with this castle are endless.
Built in 1180 by the Austrian Empire, the central tower stands 40 meters tall, guarding Val d'Anon. The Roman Empire used the tower as a post to pass flares and warnings. And an ancient Roman road still runs by the home today. In the 14th century, the Austrian Empire passed the castle on to the family Count Spa zu Flavon and Valère.
And it belongs to the family Spauer in one line from the beginning on.
Currently inhabited by Count Spa and Contessa Spa, the noble family has spawned many distinguished members, including the first Bishop of Vienna, Leo Spa, five bishops of Brixen, and one of Trento. In 1776, Mozart composed the Spa Mass for the Spa Bishop of Salzburg.
Mozart spent a lot of time in that area, which was called Tyrol.
Experts say Mozart himself played the forte piano that sits in the Knights Hall today. After the construction of the tower in the 12th century, two additions were built over the course of 500 years to make the home what it is today. Castelvolturno consists of 80 rooms, 15 bedrooms, bathrooms, five kitchens, two chapels, and more.
It's convenient to live here. You are close to Verona, close to Venice, close to Milan.
The castle resides at the foothills of the Dolomites, just a short drive from Venice. You can soak up this history of Italy from the canals on a private gondola tour, or simply walk the ancient streets and feel the history as it passes under your feet. Verona is also a short journey from the castle. Home to Teatro Romano di Verona, there are endless sights to see within the ancient city. If you're looking to experience the Italian opera, you can hear some of Italy's greatest singers at the Verona Arena. Homes of such history, of such cultural importance, in this day and age are no longer built. And now, for the first time, the castle will have a new owner.